This is a short demo of our HoloLens 2 project, which we started this year in April. We want to support our garages with such a device to work more productively. This is not the final product, but we from research and innovation want to show you what's currently ongoing and what's already possible. First, we identify the car by VIN-number. Say VIN-number. Next, we can detect parts in the wheelhouse. Say spare part. After selecting the part by a checkbox, we can search for it in the TecDoc Catalogue. Say web shop. For limiting the result for fitting parts, we can enable a ruler via voice. Say hand measurement. And filter the result by saying limiting. If the mechanic needs more information for one spare part, he can click on the button right to the text. Therefore, an application starts where all TecDoc attributes are shown. Further, there is also the RMI manuals included, which are pre-selected for the checked spare part. As you can see, the hand measurement works easy, and with a little bit of training, it can be very precise. One hand measurement. Thanks for watching. For further information, please contact us via mail at hololens@techalliance.net.